Now to other news, and a freight train derailment at Mordialloc has caused commuter chaos for passengers on the Frankston line. The train ran off the rails at the McDonald Street crossing just after midday. Well, Rory McLaren joins us now from the scene. Rory, how soon will services resume?
Well, Mel, as you can see behind me, there is still some of the engineers here working as hard as they can to get this train moving. At this stage, we are not 100% sure when the line will be reopened. Now, the drama unfolded around lunchtime today when the freight train, which was bound for the Long Island Steelworks, jumped off the tracks and happened to run over some signalling equipment as well. That, of course, has thrown commuter chaos, really, on the Frankston line, forcing commuters to get off and jump onto shuttle buses at Cheltenham. Now, I spoke to some of those commuters a little earlier. Here's what they had to say.
Honestly, don't have a clue what's going on, but it's kind of getting over transport right now, because it's pretty much every day it's the exact same thing over and over again.
Yeah, but you can't really do anything about a train derailment, so yeah.
It's pretty frustrating. I've got to try and get back to my kids by 6:30, and I've just been at uni all day, so fun and games.
So, Mal, with those extra 20 or 30 buses running between Cheltenham and Mordialloc station, there's obviously more traffic on the roads down here, so it bodes well and bodes, unfortunately, for a long trip home for those heading south. Mal?
Rory McLaren reporting there from Mordialloc.